by settling the mind on one thing, and we've been using several objects of support, we're settling the mind, sort of taking a mini vacation, sort of a clearing away of our constant movies that are going in front of our eyes, and really getting in between us and real life.